I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Acting stupid as heck. I'm gonna learn that goddamn dance. One of these days.
One of these days. I'm gonna learn that dance. I'm gonna learn that dance.
Woo! I should be a singer.
I should be a singer. I should be a singer. I should be a singer.
Bougie, nasty, stupid. I'm a savage. That's how I learn that dance. Mama's all let my partner see me doing that. I won't break the bro code. Holla. I ain't trying to do all that now. I ain't trying to do all that. Gracious. I think I need some deodorant.
Really, nigga?
I might be straight. I'm just exercising. Hello? Oh, what's up? Keisha, what's up? Long time over here. What's going on with you? No, I've been good. I ain't been doing much, man. I just been at the house, you know, editing videos. I see your car. You been checking my videos out? I see. Yeah, your boy about to blow up, man. They offered me like 2.5 mil for like one of my last videos. Yeah, you feel me? Something like that. Yeah, BET calling too.
Why the fuck you lying?
All that. But that's small talk. What's going on? What you got going on, man? You know, I ain't seen you. I ain't heard from you. I mean, but don't say that. I am a family man, but I can make time, baby. Huh? Yeah, for sure. Okay, yeah. Nah, you do that. Look, I'm finna go to the bathroom. I gotta go to the bathroom real quick anyway. Just call me right back, all right? About 2 minutes. Bet. Keisha, big booty, Keisha. Freaking exercise, like I said, boy. Show these boys some freaking body. Whoa. Show them that 2020 summer body. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo, 500. All right. Ready? Whoa, come on. Prada, I'm trying to exercise. You gotta let me get some exercise in, okay, mom? Trying to get my abs up, baby. Come on, bro. Let me get my abs up, baby. Hold on. Somebody calling me, mama. Hello? You hung up. Call him back. Come on. Facebook. Hello? Why you calling me on Facebook, girl? Come on, have your phone. You can't be doing that. Don't get me caught up in here. Nah, she at work right now. She at work. I ain't doing it. I'm just up here exercising. Just trying to get my muscles right, baby. You already know. Yeah. Now, y'all done lost a lot of weight. I ain't even posting pictures on Facebook, man. You know what I'm saying? Cause trying to keep my life exclusive. You know, because when you're a celebrity like that, YouTube and all that, people be trying to, you know, follow you home and all that type of stuff, man. Asking for autographs. Yeah, we big famous. Yeah. No, I'm really weighing like 180 right now, something like that. Yeah, like 175. I got a six pack and all that. Been working out at the gym, and I got a trainer. Yeah, for sure. But anyway, what's up? What's going on, man? What you got going on? No, my girl at work right now. I'm just at home with these crazy kids. They downstairs probably being bad or something like that, but I ain't worried about it. Matter of fact, hold on. Yeah, they downstairs. They probably can't. They don't know what's going on, but like I was saying, what's going on with you? Oh, you okay. So you got a divorce. You done kicked him to the curb, huh? Yeah, you had your baby boy. That's fine. No, I just want to see what's going on, but check like this, like, I couldn't make that happen. I couldn't come see you right now. Look, my girl at work, and I don't know what time she get off and all that. Yeah, she just be popping up and all that stuff like that. I mean, maybe, hold up, I keep hearing some, hold up. Hello? Yeah, I'm back. For sure. Like I said, nah, I ain't been doing that. Nah, I ain't seen him in a long time either. My mama done doing good. Everybody doing good. Everybody. What is? Oh, you got a job. So you working down at T-Mobile now. You working down at T-Mobile. Look. Y'all got service with T-Mobile. Y'all got service with T-Mobile. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's got to be like that. It's got to be like that, though. But check. Look. Look. Hold on. Hold on. I swear I keep hearing something, man. I don't know what that is. And my dog in here dropping tissue all on my floor. All right, but you say you got like 20 minutes? You free for about 20 minutes? Check this out. Look. How about this? Look, I'm finna go get my kids settled real quick. I'm finna go see what they doing. Give me about 5 or 6 minutes. I'm finna call my girl, see what time she getting out of work, and I'm finna try to come slide and see you, okay? Answer the phone when I call back. Give me about 5 minutes. I'm gonna call you right back, okay? All right. Ooh, it's gonna go down. Savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. I'm savage. Recording, but your ends are bomb. Showing. I keep my nigga private, so it's API. All of them. Woo! It's about to go down, baby. It's about to go down. Oh, baby, brother, baby. I'm about to go down. Camera ain't on.
Yes, it is. It is on.
But why y'all hiding cameras on?
Yeah, he got you.
I'm on the phone with nobody.
You got a phone with Keisha.
Y'all, you
need to
get my stuff. I don't get my
bill.
What
you got?
What
don't you need?
I ain't been out of nobody.
Why the fuck you got a big Keisha?
Call your mama. Get my all that, bro. Get down off my couch.
No, just no terms.
Get off my couch. Get down.
That's not your couch no more.
Bro,
you
y'all
leave.
Bro, y'all playing. Is it, man, anything? I'll take whatever I want to take.
You call your mama. Tell
your mama. Why you on the phone, bro? You got a
phone. Why you was on the phone with Big Keisha? Yes, you are. We got the record footage.
I had to record.
Man, whatever. I'll take that camera. Get my camera. Get off my back. Oh, get my camera. Get my camera.
Get out
of the
house.
Get my camera.
This man is a cheater.
Yeah. I know he's a cheater.
Give me the camera. Give me the camera.
Yeah, but
that
name, she the
one. Give me the camera.
See,
get
bro,
off me.
I knew you were in there. Get off me. Anyway, get off little girls.
Get off.
Like fat.
Get off me.
Give yeah, me stop that, man.
Now, guess what?
What?
Give me the camera.
Wow.
No.
This is a prank.
What?
I heard you downstairs in your room telling everybody you was finna come up here and do a hidden camera prank on me.
It's your boy CB Junior, and today we will be doing the hidden camera prank on our daddy. Woo, we finna probably get some weird stuff, cause I daddy a weird parent.
So. You thought you was slick, but you couldn't prank the prankster. So I pretended to get off me.
You can't.
I pretended the whole time I was on the phone.
No, he was on the phone with Bekeisha. I don't wanna hear that.
I pretended the whole time I was on the phone. Every time somebody was calling me, I was sending them to the voicemail. I wasn't on the phone with nobody. Y'all thought y'all was gonna get me. The goat is still here. I'm the best prankster it is. Now, everybody go to their room and go clean up.
No.